What's up, you fucking turds? And yeah, I'm talking y'all motherfuckers. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Wripz, aka your favorite YouTuber's favorite YouTuber. But today, guys, your boy Wripz was at work today. And y'all know by the title of this video, I got the post notification saying memes for ImDontai V55 just dropped. He dropped it at 12:10 p.m. I remember this by heart. I said heart, and I'm putting it in my bread. Oh my god! But I was just working. I was sucking my boss's dick.
You're gay. He's gay.
I'm not gay.
He's gay.
But yeah, I was working, and then I saw it pop on my phone. I'm like, okay, I thought it was a notification from Grindr, but nah. Yes, Grindr, but nah. It was me from Dontai V55, so you guys know I gotta bring it to you guys. My video yesterday actually had deleted for copyright, so I'm gonna try to re-upload that sometime this week. A lot of y'all didn't see it yet. I mean, I think I only had 9 views at the time, but whatever, it's not nothing crazy. So I'm just gonna probably re-upload that for like Sunday or something like that. But y'all get what I'm saying. I'm talking too much. I was like, Wripz, why you do rag like that? Cause I'm fucking beautiful, nigga. Fucking crazy. Look at my fucking eyes. I'm beautiful, nigga. Anyways, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that like button for your boy, for the YouTube algorithm, for every single thing that makes you happy. Just hit the like button for your boy. It helps me out. It helps you out. It's gonna make you feel better for helping a black monkey out like me. All that other stuff. But also, if you're also new and you haven't subscribed yet, I don't know what the fuck you're doing. Why didn't you subscribe yet? You're window shopping my channel or something? Like, you're window shopping? Like, I gave you more than enough to fucking subscribe already. Like, you don't even gotta watch the whole video, and I already did enough for y'all to subscribe. Y'all just gonna keep window shopping my channel, because 95% of y'all that watch my fucking videos aren't subscribed. So make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. Like I said, I want to get to 1,000 subscribers by October. We're only at 200. We're very far. So help a brother out by subscribing to the channel. Put on the post notification bell. All the other stuff. But let's get into the video. I wonder who got a bigger dick. A turtle or a camel? Like, you never seen a camel's dick. I'm going to be honest with you. But let's go. All right, guys. So me and Tom Dontai V55. HD, like always. Let's get into the video, Caleb City.
What's wrong, Caleb?
When I came down.
Oh, I remember those videos. I actually got added to my teacher's close friends. Jake's teacher. Rise and grind. Rate the my boy fly. I wanna get drinks after school, hit me up. God's plan. This is future verse really making me act this way.
Too sexy for myself. Too sexy for
Tyron Woodley. That boy got fucked up. MLK Jr. Eric Tubman. Dr. Umar gotta be in there. Piccolo. Nate Robinson. Damn. Malcolm X. Damn. The black card is revoked, nigga. Yep. You're not getting that back, my boy. The chain? I got my chain too, my boy. Damn.
Pause! What is that?
Trying back in time to give Columbus. Oh, damn. When you must have stepped. Shit.
Oh,
Oh yeah, yeah, Drake just released the Los Angeles edition album. Yo, hold on. I don't know why Androids be bugging like that. Like, if you guys like really look into like the phone and stuff, the Android is actually better than Apple. But Apple just got the social media stigma that you need an Apple iPhone or you're a bum or whatever. But Androids are actually better than iPhones. So if you got a an Android, don't feel ashamed. But I'm still not texting you. Be honest, y'all. Damn.
Let him get up. That's how you gonna do me?
Damn.
About to end this man's whole career.
Try me, bitch. Cares.
Me enjoying both Donda and CLB. Yeah.
Chill, not even like that, no funny shit. Where is she?
Was a slave.
Go now. We can't keep waiting for her. Okay, listen, if y'all follow me, trust me, I can lead us all. What? No, Trey, we are not following you. That is Harriet Tubman. Exactly. You know how many times she escaped before us? All we gotta do is follow her. Now, let's just wait. She's the best. She's gonna save us. I know she is. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna wait for her. I swear, she's gonna be here. She's gonna be here. Always know her way out. Can't nobody catch
her. Wait for her.
Okay, everybody, just be quiet. To be honest, I don't think she that fast. What?
You went ahead of her.
What are you talking about? No, for real. Like, I don't think she that fast.
Just like, imagine if somebody snitched on her.
Bro, I swear I could catch her. Trey. Oh, God, bro. On my soul, kids. What are you saying? What is Trey? You're tripping. I told you we shouldn't have put the light skin with us. Oh my gosh, she's here. Harriet Tubman. Harriet. Everybody. Okay, just stay quiet. Stay quiet. I can find us out.
Bro, she's like 4'11", bro. Like, this y'all go?
Stop. Stop. Okay, everybody, just follow me. Listen to me. I know what to do. Okay? Everybody, just stay in a straight line. Let's go this way.
Hey, yo, Harriet over here.
Why'd you do that? Oh my God.
Trey, what y'all doing over there? Put y'all hands up. Put them up. Oh, time to go get the dog.
Why? Trey, you hate it, bro.
Why would you do that? Why? What did you gain from that?
We're going back to being a slave, like. Hey. 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 Uh-huh.
What top five you smoking on, Kendrick? Cause my top five.
Oh yeah, this is some
Drake,
dick, son.
Drake.
If we broke it off, then you know it wasn't pain. If she got a watch, then you know it's not a stainless. I was out here fucking fans, I was shameless.
Yo, I'm really
happy. This shit dumb, bro.
You turned down 500k to have a dinner with me, nigga. You gay?
What?
I imagine turning down money to have a dinner with a nigga.
Literally.
Just trying to get some knowledge from you. Nigga, the only knowledge and advice I'm gonna give you is your ass should have took that down 500k. You wanna have a dinner date with a nigga, and you're still broke, and you gonna pay for your food too, nigga. I ain't paying for it.
Damn, bro.
The food cost $10,000. I don't have that.
You should have took the 500k. You wanna have that literally problem, nigga. You prevent Dr. Strange from getting in a car crash. Oh my God. Oh my God. Girls are recovery starts now, 3 months later. Hey. Doing my part. Hey.
Hello, this is a message to Walmart from Target. We are currently holding one of your shopping carts hostage.
A shopping cart?
You have 24 hours to respond.
How the fuck that shit get? Oh my God. Oh my God. What the fuck did that Target cart do to you? You think I'm holding that shit up like it's a flag? Hey. Trader, if I receive the N-word pass, you receive white privilege.
That's a good deal.
That's a great fucking deal, bro.
Give me that deal.
Are you wearing a suit? I don't know. I just
shut the fuck up.
Oh my god.
This is fucking McDonald's. Yo, Daryl, come up here and look at this dumbass wearing a suit.
Ah, that's embarrassing.
I know. Why don't you get the fuck out of here and go to Chick-fil-A? We don't want your weird ass here anyway.
Oh my fucking god. I was just talking about this. Yeah, that Apple fucking shit pissed me the fuck off, bro.
Samsung users be like.
Damn, is that Sulan? Nigga, you got the jaw. Oh my god! We helping a black elderly woman across the street. My ancestors.
Show me the life hack that you randomly saw one day that is now.
Who's doing that, bro?
That's not supposed to be used for that.
Literally, who's doing that, bro? Oh my.
Back in the building, we can help you.
Shut up! Shut up!
TikTok.
I don't care, I'm tired of seeing this shit.
Point of view, did you put your name on the board for not for talking? Damn, one of my favorite YouTubers, bro, right there. What up, my boy Dash? What up, Soluminati? Yes, sir.
I just had unprotected sex with a gun. I just went to the gun store and stole all the guns. I just smoked crack out of a gun. I just loaded up my gun with 32 little guns and then I shot people with guns. I legally
literally,
my
bro.
First middle and last name to gun.
Yeah, I don't like that.
Honestly, I don't remember. I was probably fucked up. Yeah, I was crazy back then.
Oh, I didn't even see what you said. Hold on.
I always wanted to eat as a kid.
Honestly, I don't remember. I was probably fucked up. Yeah, I was crazy back then.
Damn.
Top things from SpongeBob I always wanted to eat as a kid. First one, Krabby Patties.
My bad. My camera cut off, but let's go.
Come on, like, who didn't want to try one of these? Number two, kelp shake. Honestly, the show just made these look so good. I really couldn't explain it. Number three.
Oh, that's the. Yo, that nigga's thick and SpongeBob.
Number three, Bon Bon. Or.
Spider Marshall Mathers. Tony Starquavius. The Incredible Hulk.
There go.
Captain KFC.
The rules have changed.
Messed up by trying to retaliate.
There's a fine line between.
No, is this like cartwheel or some shit?
And just somewhere
gonna peacefully ended.
In the shadows.
We left this
no choice. To find it.
Come on, Kyle.
Watch your six axial. Target is in the main house. You have execute authority.
Bravo six.
Let the war
commence.
Why college girls after the black D one after doesn't want them to get pregnant? Damn.
This is my impression of a straight person drinking an ice cap.
I saw this yesterday.
That's really good.
That's really good.
My impression of a gay person drinking an ice cap.
That's really good.
That's really good. But I'm also gay.
Except. Hey. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Hey, whoa, huh, whoa. These are dead ass the baby beats, so.
bad news. Hey. Unfortunately, we're going to have to do a C-section to get the baby out. We're going to have to do a C-section just to get the baby out.
Man, hell no, we ain't doing no motherfucking C-section. Bees, nigga. How the fuck we going to do a C-section when my baby born from the B-section?
B-section?
On bees, nigga. You know
on bees, nigga.
You real bonfrontational.
Wait a minute.
Meet back here by the ultrasound, my nigga.
Let's go.
Yeah, that used to be me. They love random bullshit. Oh, shit. Let's try this whole thing, baby. Murder gang. Two handlers on that 223 like devil horn. Call the police, don't call the red phone. Fuck that boy. He already did. How that nigga fumbling, then they get him bad. How is it when this song is played? That's really how it be. Hey, 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 I gotta get up. I'm a gorilla in a fucking coop. I'm a little zoo, nigga. Oh, nigga, who the fuck is you? I don't know, nigga. No, nigga. Who the fuck is you? Oh, nigga. Oh, nigga. Run, nigga. Run from the pope, nigga. I'm sorry. That shit get me so hyped, bro.
You reek of shit.
You mean the last of those fan part two?
Al, I'm sorry. Just shit. I don't know. I don't have anything in common with you.
Damn. Maybe you want some ranch? Like, shirt,
Oh, yeah, I saw the video too. Hey, he was fucking that fake baby up.
Oh, tears, 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 baby.
This is how they give black people a bad name, bro. Doing shit like this. She's a girl crying. What's wrong? Where are your parents? Girl starts crying harder. Yo! Yo, we smoking that Target, baby. For real. We smoking that. We smoking it. Anyways, guys. This is the first 10 out of 10 Memes for ImDontai. Like, I actually enjoyed this one very, very much. Congratulations, Memes for ImDontai. You got a W for me. Well, that always been W, but this is a capital W now. Like, 10 out of 10. Fresh memes. All that stuff. Made me laugh. They were fucking lit, honestly. That Chief Keef one got me. I'm not gonna hold you guys. That Chief Keef one got me. But for real, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys leave a like. If not, y'all can eat my butt, respectfully. So make sure you guys like the video. If you haven't already, I don't know why you didn't, or I gotta fuck y'all niggas up. Fucking subscribe already. Like, I gotta fuck y'all niggas up. Take my fucking mic. This nigga pissing me off. If you haven't already, subscribe to the fucking channel, because I don't know what the fuck you're doing. You're window shopping my channel. But nah, for real, guys, if you guys aren't subscribed, I appreciate it a lot. Make sure you put on post notification bell, all that other stuff. What's your boy Wripz? And sorry for the late upload. I know I usually upload earlier than this. But yeah, your boy Wripz is signing out. So I'm going to see you guys when I see you guys. Love y'all.
Man down, you could get ran down I got the bands now, she let me fuck, she a fan now If you get hit, better stay down Know they be broke, but they stay loud We don't grow up from the same ground They all the grind for the fame now